Hey everybody, welcome back
I could really use
to Assassin's Creed Odyssey. I haven't logged into this game since July 25th of 2020, at which point in time I was primarily playing these fan-made games. You can see it behind me here, the portal to get into the fan-made game. So that was really the last thing I could do in this game, because I'd already done everything else. I'd beaten the main storyline. I really 100%ed this game. I had done everything I could possibly do in Assassin's Creed Odyssey. So I really hadn't gotten back into it. This is by far one of my favorite games that I've ever played. I really, really loved playing Assassin's Creed Odyssey. It's my favorite Assassin's Creed game, and I know that might be a controversial opinion or an unpopular opinion by a lot of people, but this is really my favorite Assassin's Creed game and really one of my favorite games of all time. I interviewed Melissanthi Mahut at one point, the actress who plays Kassandra. You can see that video in our archives, and maybe I'll link it in the description below of this video if I remember. But the reason I'm logging back into this game now after, you know, what, a year and a half or so away from it, on the verge of 2022, is because there is crossover content with Assassin's Creed Valhalla that I've been playing fairly faithfully for the last year or so. So I already played the Assassin's Creed Valhalla side of that crossover content, in which Eivor, the main character of Assassin's Creed Valhalla, meets Kassandra. The woman standing in front of you here is the main character of Assassin's Creed Odyssey. But I haven't played the Assassin's Creed Odyssey side of it, so now I'm going to do that. And she's got a lightsaber thing here. It really has been so long since I've played this game, I really almost don't remember what is going on or what the most recent thing is. Let's take a look around here for a second. A great escape. Talk to the crew's barker. So I guess I'm not really sure what to make of this. This is the next this is the thing that we do to get to Eivor, I guess. Let me take a look around here. Just kind of reacquaint myself with everything. Ability points. I can't say it has been so long since I have played this game. Aya is one of my lieutenants. She's also one of my descendants. Evie, Fry, Artemis, Sphinx. That's right, I have like a really cool set of lieutenants here. Let me just take a look at my other lieutenants that I have available to me. This is really the Callisto, Freeny, Chloe. These are really the Dionysus Muse is another good one. Mirren, Iola, Roxana, Stentor. That's right, I made up with Stentor. Forgot about that. Odessa, you know, one of my girlfriends in this game, Delia. So, a lot of really cool options there. Mercenaries. These are the people I've killed and or not killed. Somehow I'm not the top ranked mercenary. Whatever, doesn't matter. Let me take a look at the map for a second here. Again, I'm just reacquainting myself. So, as you can see, the map is totally cleared all of the they started adding some of these synchronization points over the last year and updates and stuff, so there are a couple of synchronization points that you may see on the map here that I haven't unlocked. But with all of that out of the way, let's do this. Let's get this quest here. Corfu. Track. Where the hell is that on the map? I don't remember. Let's find the closest. So she wants a vacation, eh? I just gotta figure out where on the map that is. So that's where I am. Where is the hell is this vacation thing? Really, I can't say, it really feels great to be back in Assassin's Creed Odyssey again, to have a new mission to do. There it is. It really feels great to have another new Assassin's Creed Odyssey mission. It has been so friggin' long since I've been in this game. I think I can leap of faith it down here. Okay. And I'm pretty sure in this game I can't take any fall damage because I've unlocked that ability. Melissanthi Cave. I don't even know what I need these things for at this point. So, if you watched the Assassin's Creed Valhalla side of this crossover event, which I'm sure you must have done, because so many people watch my Assassin's Creed Valhalla streams, you know that, you know, one of the things Kassandra tells Eivor is, I just remember going on a vacation, and then all of a sudden, I was here. So let's see how the next 1,300 years goes. This is like supposedly 1,300 years later. She ends up talking to
Paradise. Does the boat go to Elysium?
Oh, to Corfu Island, a land with no work and all play, a vacation destination.
Vacation? What's that?
Oh, a state of mind where your only responsibility is to get much-needed rest. It's a new concept.
It does sound tempting.
There are
we invented
no
vacation.
Than off the coast of Corfu.
How about soldiers? Criminals? People? That's who I really need a break from.
If there are, they're too busy relaxing. Can I interest you in today's passage?
It's just
Let's
what
do
I
it.
Need. Vacation. For a couple of days, at least.
Then step aboard! Your next destination? Bliss.
All right, we'll see how this vacation takes us 1,300 years into the future. Because that's got to happen, right? Here we are in beautiful Corfu. I spend 6 months here?
Taking in the air. Much needed rest. Okay, bye.
What if I told you a mythical treasure awaits, huh? What say you then?
Nothing I haven't heard before.
But an expert like you will find it in no time. The Adrestia needs a tune-up, and I could use the drachmi. Help an old friend.
Right. For old time's sake.
All right. Just keep your hitons on.
Not as quick on her feet anymore, is she?
Hey!
What's all this about treasure?
Only the most exciting thing to happen to you in ages!
I've had enough excitement for a lifetime.
This was the last place we thought to look for you on Corfu. What have you been doing all on your own?
Nothing, dear Irovatos. And I've had the time of my life. Napping in the day, stargazing at night, and as much wine as I can swallow.
That's quite unlike you.
The old Kassandra, maybe. But the new Kassandra has never felt better.
Yeah, she's having a great time.
Are you?
If only that were an option. No more trouble, no more fighting. I wonder if that's even possible.
I've never seen you with a face so sour. Come on now. Everybody loves treasure.
I'm not really in the mood. I'm a little preoccupied.
Not in the mood? Now you're definitely not acting like yourself.
What's so bad about that? I'm fine. Really, I just needed to be alone for a while. To think about what's become of my life and to get away from everyone. No offense.
None taken.
It's true. The burdens you've carried have been heavy.
If anyone can shoulder them, it's Kassandra. You just need a little distraction from the weight. Say you'll do it. You come on the hunt for the Adrestia. For me.
All right. We'll hunt for treasure. To put some drachmi in your pocket.
That's our mistios! The loot will be enough for a whole new ship! Legends say there are delicate linens woven by goddesses. Ancient scrolls one-of-a-kind wares from a far-off land!
Let's not get too carried away, Barnabas.
Oh, right. I won't spoil any surprises. You'll find clues around the island that will lead to treasures beyond imagination.
If it's so legendary, I'm surprised no one's found it yet.
They've tried for hundreds of years! Well, less than that. But no one has discovered it. Not until we do today.
We'll see. The only thing this island has a lot of is sand. And pirates. I'll go get my gear.
Yeah, these guys are trying to ruin my... What's with my hat? This is my gear. Okay. Retrieve your gear from the hideout. Is, I guess, over here. Okay. Well, guess I'll go over here then. Guess I'll go around this tree. Take my sun hat off and put on more gear. Okay. Well, hold on, wait a second. Am I on a totally different island? Map. I'm on a totally different island. Corfu. Okay. I got some unlocking to do. Looks like I've got a... Where the hell is my gear?
With all my old things here, I was starting to forget about them. All the people I've met, it's like they follow me around. Physically and in my head.
Those bats. I have to remember what buttons do what. Nope. I don't really remember. So the issue I'm running into right now is that I don't remember. How do I turn on my how do I turn on my Odin's sight? My apparently left a lot of money lying around my own cave. 72. It's over there. So I can't get off. I can't remember how to. Can't remember how to turn on my I can't remember how to turn on my, like, you know, Odin's sight, whatever the hell that's called in this version of the game. I'm trying to remember now. You know, the thing that she uses to, like, ow, 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 ow. Yeah, that's right. Now I remember. Kassandra is the single most flammable object on Earth. It's like she's made out of gasoline. So did I just run through my entire secret hideaway without actually getting my stuff out? Somehow, okay. All right, I screwed this up. I think I literally just came out of the same door I went in, I think. Maybe not? I don't know. There's some of my stuff. Retrieve your gear. I made quite an elaborate little hideout here. This is the exploration area. Where is... what button? There it is. It's a different keystroke in... something over here. There we go. I'm a sucker for iron metal. You know me. Okay, I can't see anything. Okay, get down.
I was hoping to not need this for a while.
Well, it's been 6 months. I mean, not for nothing, but okay.
Time to get back in shape.
Thalia's overprotective hat. Oh, I need to train. I kind of like her, like, summer vacation garb. All right, let's do inventory. That's quite powerful. What am I currently carrying? So what do I currently have equipped is what I'm looking to know. This thing, okay. Isu Forged Assassin Spear. This is 5876. Why don't I have this one? Let's equip this one, because why not? Okay. Alright, I'm taking some inventory here. I apologize for the amount of time this takes. Okay, got our bow. She's got her hat. Whatever the hell this is. I might change the look of some of this stuff. Getaway garb. I don't want to wear the hat, though. I just want, like, the tunic thing. I just want to wear the toga. Is that too much to ask? Toga. Toga. Alright, what am I missing here? Alright, I gotta remember what buttons do what here. So, if... I just want to change the look of this to this. I don't want the hat, though. Here's the thing. Ezio's Roman robe. What's this one again? This weird white, spooky looking thing. Hidden torso? Oh. It really has been a super long time. Which of these things? Ooh, the Artemis outfit was kind of cool. Now that I'm looking back at things. It's the Wonder Woman thing. What to wear? First civilization breastplate. That's right, those are the Iso people. It's a weird SWAT team thing. Sash of Athens. This is kind of cool. It sort of works with my headgear, too. Let's see what... we got here. Something gold would sort of work for these. Is she just not wearing them? No, I don't want to equip them. I want them to look like maybe Hermes Greaves? Yeah, actually. Those look pretty awesome with this gear. Let's do that. And I don't think she needs anything here. What do we got going on here? Like weird, like glove things. Nope. Come on. I want something like gold or those could work. You'll have to forgive me, it's been such a long time since I've played this. It's really kind of imagining, kind of getting caught up on what's possible here. Demigod's bracers. Those might be the ticket. Okay. All right, I think we're in a good spot. Okay. We are in a good spot. Okay. Oh, my knees are glowing. That's a little weird, but okay. So now I've got to do this. Yeah. And I got to go fight another one of these things. It'll teach myself how to fight stuff again. Literally just missed. I recall. Oops.
Oh, hi. I haven't looked at this letter since Alkiviadi sent it to me. Months ago.
Alkiviadi's. He's. Oh, do I need to shoot an arrow at that? Is that the idea here? Okay, climb up.
That should do it. Let's see about these clues.
Clues. Return to Barnabas. So we gotta get out of here. That was a hell of a jump.
If you want the opposite of a vacation, try Sparta.
I gotta get out of here somehow. And in addition to getting out of here somehow, I need to unlock that fast travel location that's sort of nearby. Ba ba ba, do do do. Alright, I gotta remind myself which buttons do what. The parry there, I needed to remind myself. How to parry. Okay, before I go back to talk to Barnabas, I want to unlock this fast travel. Which is fairly close. I assume this is gonna... So when I played the Assassin's Creed Valhalla part of this game for this crossover event, it was about an hour and a half of gameplay that I did over the course of 2 hours, in part because it took me a little bit longer, in part because I stopped and, you know, screwed around. This is not available. But the thing is right there, okay? Okay, interesting. So I can't unlock that space. Let me look at the friggin' map. Huh. That space is not available? Maybe I need to talk to Barnabas to make it available. That is really interesting. Yeah, get to the point, man.
Careful. What? Too much?
Find and read the first treasure hunt clue. The tablet can be found at Lake Katarakon. It can be found north of the Southern Watch Tower. Go look near the lake. North of the Southern Watch. Near the lake? Nope. Near the lake, north of the Southern Watchtower. Okay. Near the lake. This looks like a lake. North of the Southern Watchtower. Well, so this could be a lake too. Southern Watchtower. I bet this is it here. I bet that question mark is it. So maybe they'll let us go unlock this fast travel location now that we've talked to Barnabas. Can I actually cross this threshold over here? So this is a Southern Watchtower. So as I'm playing this, I find myself thinking about what my favorite Assassin's Creed games are and why. One of the things that I really liked about Odyssey was the gameplay was just a little bit better. There were some things I didn't like about it as much. I did think that there was like the stranger on Corfu was a Spartan spy. Why else would they come here of all places? Their eagle's always in the air, blah, blah, blah. No, it's just somebody suspicious of me, which is fine, whatever. There were some other games that I liked a lot about. So I liked a lot about Syndicate. I liked Evie Fry's character. I liked her ability to go basically invisible. And I liked her ability to throw knives. Those were like things that, in terms of gameplay, I really appreciated. And I sort of wished some of those things could be added to Kassandra. But this is the first game in the Assassin's Creed universe that I have 100%ed. I have largely ignored the side quests in Syndicate. I largely ignored the side quests in Assassin's Creed 3. Okay, where was I headed? I really haven't bothered with the side quests. I think this is it over here. I really haven't bothered with the side quests in Valhalla to this point. I've really just tried to stick to the main storyline in the DLCs and stuff like that. In part, because I've been streaming that entire gameplay.
Let's keep out of sight.
Show location objectives. Kill Captain. I'm already, like, fighting people. I need to back up for a second here. All right, there, yeah, he sees me. I need to, like, no. I'm not quite ready yet, guys. Okay. I'm not all that concerned about this, but I want...
Stay back!
But I want to at least have an idea... I gotta be dead. Hey, everyone. Really? You're about to experience some loss. So that is going to take some getting used to. So I admit I was not on my best game there. How do I... Hold on. Alright, how do I do my, like, special attacks? Okay, so it's... Okay. So if I go LB and then... B, it kicks. I guess I gotta figure some things out here. Alright. Yeah, this is different controls. The next time I get back into Assassin's Creed Valhalla, I'm gonna be all confused as to how to play that again. Somewhere in here, there's a captain or something that I'm supposed to kill. Is that him? Pardon me. How would you like to be on fire? You too. All Ow. Hey, can I get up, please? No, I can't. That's not allowed. Can you be dead, please? Because I got things to do. Okay.
Wait. Who wrote this? Messy? Like it was scrawled on a bobbing ship. Just like the hand of Varnavas.
Legendary treasure, eh? Seems more like Varnavas and Herodotus thought I was on vacation too long.
Oh, so they planted this thing.
All right, boys. Where do you want me to go next?
Okay. Find the instrument of torture used by the Cyclops of Kefalonia. Look for a pot filled with water in Elios Village. So they're just basically sending me on a treasure hunt to get me out of my funk. Okay. Elios Village? I don't know what Elios Village is. This is an undiscovered location. This also looks like some kind of a village over here. I don't know if this is an Elios Village. I don't really know. This seems like a village. I'm gonna head over here and see if this is Elios Village. Whoa, stuff I can take. All right. Is this Elios Village? Am I gonna have to fight a whole bunch of people? I almost got killed there, because I wasn't... I just wasn't... There's Elios Village. So I need water and a goat, I guess? There's a pig.
Actors playing pirates. Nice touch. Those two outdid themselves.
Look for a pot filled with water. Well, there's a goat.
Let's make this a good fight for our audience, shall we?
Fighting me would be your last mistake!
Okay. No, screw off, chicken.
It will soon be over. What are you doing?
Oh, that was cool.
Not a bad performance. Have you all acted before?
Wait a minute. Are you not actors?
I know.
The treasure. Don't lie. You were sniffing around.
Yes. That's what people do when they're on treasure hunts.
We'll find it first. Mark my words.
I'm guessing that wasn't a play fight.
There's no playing with those kinds of riches are at stake.
But those clues were written by Herodotus and Varnavas, weren't they?
What clues?
What?
What? How do you know about the letter of the treasure hunter?
Wait. Let's start over. There is very real treasure on Corfu Island, isn't there?
Don't matter. Not when you'll never see it. You'll be locked in there for the rest of your miserable days.
Yeah, I'll...
we'll see about that. Where's my gear?
Alright. Can I just open the door? Is that a thing? I have to fight these guys without any weapons or anything? Okay, here's what I'm gonna do. Can I not assassinate him? It's actually super easy. Barely an inconvenience. Is there a dude over here? Now, can I assassinate this dude? Knife of Dalwin. Okay. So I can't go too far out of field here, but I can come around here and very quietly assassinate people. Find and acquire the treasure hunter letter. More dude is randomly standing there. He's not looking at me for some reason. Okay. That's everyone. The shores of Drapani, southern coast, Lesticos settlement. Okay. 360 something meters that away. Go discover this location on my way. Everyone's dead here. Really, I'm pretty sure I could, I'm pretty sure, like, if Ubisoft just kept making content for Odyssey, for Assassin's Creed Odyssey, I would have just kept playing it. I like Valhalla, it's fine, but I like it, I don't like it as much as I liked Odyssey, and I'm not sure why. Okay. That's right. This is a super useful function. I had forgotten about this. I could find, like, all of the guys I needed to kill ahead of time. Okay, did I actually find the thing I'm looking for? Is that it? there anyone else? Did I catch? Oh, no, there's a couple more. Anybody on the boat or anything? Okay. That was super useful. I do remember that now. I could send my bird up and I could find all of the people that needed a killing ahead of time.
Don't want to be caught here.
I don't really care if I'm caught here. Is this guy gonna come up? Point blank shot. Gotta get used to this weapon. Come on, just be dead, please. Okay. Alright, so it's L, B, and then boom. Alright.
I see her.
Ah, crap. Get him, bird. Oh, you and your stupid poison. Okay. So I got a couple more people to kill here. One, two, three, like one person sleeping, another person who claims to be wanting to get things over with, who just shot at me. Yeah, I'm coming, believe me. Excuse me. I'm trying to kill you. You would stop running around. All right, dog. This guy is. Let's kill this sleeping dude. Underneath the floor?
It's in Greek, but also not. I hope your Rovatos can read this.
I kill this guy. And this guy over here is sleeping. I want to kill him. While I'm in the neighborhood. How do I get at him? You guys put doors on your stupid buildings? Okay. Pardon me. You dead yet? Okay. One more dude.
Ugh.
swim. There. We good? All right, free some captives. Oh, there you go, buddy. One. Hey, no problem. Well, there's a thing over here I want. Free stuff. Rusty staff, if you know what I mean. Might as well clear out this location while I'm here. So there's another. Yeah, I'm on the way.
Here you go. Saved me. Thank you.
I did. Is there another prisoner somewhere around here? Up there, maybe. Looking for you. Look like a prisoner.
If you can hear me, help me.
Oh, I did.
Okay. Thank you.
My pleasure. Okay, I need. God, making a lot of noise, lady. All right, I need another treasure. There it is. Somewhere over here. It also is taking me a few minutes to remember what the different icons look like. So, like, this box over here, I didn't recognize, immediately recognize as a treasure. Okay, got it. Now, back to my buddies, Herodotus and Barnabas. Out of the way. I like these guys out, and they're just going to come out here and stand there catatonically. Come on, go back to your homes and families. I have released you from your prison. Really? Okay. Okay, Kassandra. Oh. Or did I just walk by them? Oh, hey guys.
I suppose now you'll tell me your treasure hunt wasn't real.
Barnabas thought you needed some more adventure in your life.
I know you. You're just like me. You live to see the next port, so to speak. I thought it'd do you some good to feel needed again.
You two must have really missed me to go to all this trouble.
Of course we did. We all love wine, but drinking all on your lonesome? You can't blame us for being a little worried.
A few of our clues still remain on the island if you want to find them. To humor us.
We put a lot of work into those. Hope a pirate doesn't find them first.
Speaking of clues, real clues, I found this letter.
Ah, this is written in an ancient Dorian dialect. I can read parts, but it's not spoken. And most of its stories have died with its speakers. Remarkable.
What does it mean?
I don't exactly know, but it alludes to a story I heard once. It told of a sunken key in a temple off the coast of Corfu, near a small island.
Aha! Oh, keys always unlock something. Our hunt isn't over yet. Thank the gods.
A sunken key. That doesn't narrow it down when you're surrounded by water.
You were a little reluctant at first, eh? But now, this is for real. The three of us will make history!
It's not exactly the break I had in mind. I came here to get away from everything, remember? But we're involved now, whether I like it or not.
Oh, that's the spirit! Where to?
I believe an old colleague of mine, a professor, lives on the island. He may be able to translate the letter's true meaning. I'll see what he knows in Gorkirapolis.
I'll meet you there. Barnabas, you take him. I'm sure the pirates will be looking for that letter.
Affirmative! Then I'll
I'm confused. Are we still doing like a LARPing thing, or is this a real treasure now? Okay.
This is turning into Barnabas's vacation, is it?
How do I get... I'm still unsure how I get to a point where I'm 3,000 years into the future. Kind of... Hold on, let me see what this is about. Well, not exactly what was promised. They're going to put their hearts into making Kassandra's treasure eager to complete. Find the remaining clues on the island. It is west of the... Okay. This is... This is clearly like kind of an like a oh by the way other thing, but I do want to 100% all of this extra territory here. So hold on, let me get rid of these exclamation points because I'm not going to use these things. Okay, got it. Anything else? Anything else? Yeah, rusty trombone, whatever. It's over here. New stuff over here. Okay. I didn't get it all. What? What? New thing. Okay, got it. Yeah, I'm clearly not gonna put that crap on. What else? Anything? Okay. Jeez, I find boots all over the friggin' place. Okay. Find the remaining clues of the treasure hunt. So I'll humor these guys. Or at least I thought I will. Am I gonna unlock Korkira? So I assume the other treasure hunt. One, two. That's the other thing. Out of five. Okay. Okay. I assume these are going to be in undiscovered locations. So let's just go to the undiscovered locations. See if we can't get these things relatively quickly. I'd like to be in and out of this in the next hour. I don't want a lot of multiple hour long streams here, but I do want to take all of the new content that I can get my hands on. There's a synchronization point over there that I will unlock as soon as I'm done killing whatever bad guys are standing around this treasure clue over here. Here again, I don't know for a fact that there are clues over here, but I assume... Come here, you birds. Die, you bagel. Okay. You people look... Okay. Are there no bad guys over there? Usually there are bad guys there. Maybe they're gonna make this easy on me and put all the rest of the clues in places where I can just kind of walk up and grab them. Paralios Tavern. Lord May, looking for really? Where are these other clues? I'll go over here. Wanna give me any hint? If it doesn't become sort of apparent to me where I can find the other clues of the treasure hunt, I don't want to skip it, but I'll skip it, because I know where I've got to go. I know where I've got to go to get the, to get the next, like, whatever it is, this treasure thing. Yes, give me all the stuff. Where is it? Up there. Show location exact. Synchronize. So maybe if I synchronize here. Now I need to know. Alright, I guess. So this is where I'm going to end up anyways, right? Because this is the sunken treasure key, whatever. I'm going to take a loop here. I'm going to make like a serpentine track with hopes that somewhere along the line I see these clues. If they're just, like, randomly stashed around the island with no indication whatsoever of where I need to go to get them, then, like, that's... I'm not going to just waste my time on a pixel hunt. I'm gonna, you know, if there's... Usually there's some indication of where to go next. It just says find the remaining clues. I had just kind of assumed that. There it is. All right, you guys. Here's the treasure. Sure, you get everything. Really, I don't know where to start looking for this treasure. Out of the way, guys. Thank you. This is crap. Okay. I wonder if these are places where people found... These are just scenic overlooks and stuff. So, I don't know how much I care about the other treasure pieces that don't actually contribute. I will unlock these locations and sort of hope that... Find the remaining clues of the treasure hunt. I'd love to. But there's no indication of where I need to go to do that. There's no markers on the map. The places that are on the map that I need to unlock don't seem to have any... I mean, I'm turning on my Odin sight, or whatever the hell they call it in this version. Hey! Stop being an animal. I don't know how else to go about that. And maybe I've lost my touch because it's been so long since I've played this game. All right. This seems Overtaken Camp. All right. This seems like a place where there's baddies. Get them all. They slaughtered a horse or something over there. It's weird. These are cultists. Excuse me. I'm going to burn your face. Is that cool? Yeah, I'm lost. Okay. Get out of here. Oh, I burned myself to death. Son of a bitch. So that's why I need to be careful. I'm not good anymore at how quickly I need to cycle through special attacks and stuff. So I end up lighting my sword on fire instead of, like, fighting in other ways. Okay. We live and we learn. What? All the way back to the Drapani farm? Oh, that's so annoying. Really? This was where I was headed. Okay. Okay, I gotta do better about it this time. Send the bird up, figure out where the hell everyone is. Where the hell is everyone? There's one. Everybody is like, are they having a team meeting or something?
Here. You should get out of here.
Yep, leaving. Okay. I need to feel better. Start picking some of you guys off. Yeah, I need to be dead. Okay. Nope. Alright, I'm in a bad spot. I need you guys to get out of here. Okay, gotta get up. Okay. Okay, get up. That was close. Okay. Oh, loot. Whatever it is I can loot over here, I better do it. Okay, that was close. That took every bit of reflexive, long-forgotten Assassin's Creed gameplay. Oh yeah, I could use some arrows. Hey, take this stuff, please. No, I don't need to carry that. I don't think I do. Right. Now, seriously, no clues or treasure clues here that I can... I fought all those people just for the sake of fighting them. Annoying. Okay. Map. I guess I'm just gonna not care. I guess I'm just not gonna care where these other clues are, because there don't seem to be any way, any direction to tell me where to go to find them. So I guess I'm just gonna go to the next location on the map. There's four other clues somewhere on this map. There are four other clues somewhere on this map, and there's absolutely zero hint as to where I should go to start looking for them. And I'm not sure what my motivation, other than like 100%ing it for the sake of 100%ing it, I'm not sure why I would go anywhere now. Because I've unlocked all of the locations.
Near a small island off the coast of Corfu. I must be close to the sunken key.
Yeah, I mean, okay, let's do this. Yeah, sure, let's quick save. I didn't really intend to do that, but sure. I really love Icarus. able to like find exactly where I need to go. Exploration area. All right, here's what we're gonna do. Inventory. For now, we are going to equip this so that I can breathe underwater and I don't have to worry about running back up to the surface. It's not a great weapon to actually fight with, but it certainly does make exploring areas underwater easier. Okay. What is that back there? Some sort of thing that's going to attack me, I assume. Shark or something. Okay. This would be a giant pain in the ass without the trident. Hey, get it all. This way, I can swim around as long as I want. There. Conqueror's Greaves. Those are far worse than what I'm wearing. What's over here? Anything else? Oh.
Must be near here.
I mean, there's something over here. Not like much, though. That all about? Oh, stupid snake. Anybody else? Reason she doesn't like the snakes don't pop up when she turns her little radar thing on. Oh, some things up here. Oh, would you? The hell off of me. Okay. Let me guess. Snakes probably all over the frigging place up here. Snakes I need to worry about.
Now to meet the Rodados at the professor's house. Hope they found what this key unlocks.
Okay. I gotta remember how to get out of here. Your way out over here. That's right. But there's some stuff over here that I haven't taken yet. Okay, we're nearing the hour and a half mark. Oh, yeah, there is a way out over here. Okay. What is it that I'm looking at over here? Oh. Whole different part of the map. So I truly hope that I'm within like a half an hour of finishing this thing. Not because I don't love Assassin's Creed Odyssey, but because I try not to stream for that long. I don't, you know, I know that there's not a huge audience for this stuff. I'm going to go unlock this synchronization point. Because it's sort of one of my things. I definitely always unlock those synchronization points because it makes moving around the map later so much easier. I also ponder whether this opening up a new map, Corkira, etc., will, if this means, like, for future reference, if there's going to be some more content coming. I mean, we have this whole place over here now. Is there more things we can do with Assassin's Creed Odyssey? Please tell me yes. All right, climb. Looks like the Statue of Artemis isn't quite done yet. Oh, no, I guess this is just her, like, cape or whatever. All this territory to unlock. Okay. All right, just for the sake of unlocking things, I'm gonna go around this way to get to my quest location. It'll be the more circuitous route. I guess I don't need the trident to be equipped anymore either. Hold on, let's take care of that. Find this crap. Okay, got it. What? What stupid pair of boots did I find? Okay. Right, that's what I was gonna do. Close enough to unlock that question mark so it shows up on my map as a real place and not like a stupid question mark. Pirate warehouse. It's gonna be full of bad guys. I'm not really looking to fight right this second. And gonna go to this place on my way over to the next quest objective. Oh, loot. Thank you. These guys are gonna fight me too. Not looking to fight right this second. I just wanna sort of know where the things are on the map. Okay, come on.
Εύρε
Alright, I'm here.
What happened here? Where are they? Maybe I can find something useful.
Nick, you guys have a door? No? Oh, hold on. Down.
Looks like they were dragged north of the city.
Aha. Something in there. Climb, please.
Sailors use this kind of rope. It's poor quality, so not the type used by soldiers.
All right, so sailors north of the city. Got it. Gotta find one more clue. Where is my last clue?
The sandal broke, it was hardly held together. It must have come from a poor area of Corfu.
Oh, I apparently need two more clues. Is there a way into this space over here? How do I get in there? Is there a thing through the roof or something? Balcony? You guys open anything so I can get into this friggin' place? There's a balcony there. What I really need to do is get in there. Looking at the ceiling, is there like some path? Okay. Something? Is there a basement entrance? Okay, confused now. No, hit, fuck it. God damn it, would you? Is there something I need up here? You know, take it. Way in. This is gonna be like seriously the next half hour of this thing. It's just gonna be me trying to get into this stupid tiny space that the game mechanics won't let me, like, crawl into. Okay. Is there a some other way? I I seriously have no friggin' clue. I have no idea. I have no idea. Oh, Jesus. Is this a hole? Where is that? What is this? Can I... No. Get down. Oh, for crying out friggin' loud.
Won't budge.
There's some other way I can access that.
This is it.
God, that's so stupid. Come on. I've lost like 15, 20 minutes frigging around with this stupid thing. So annoying.
A pirate would use a blade like this. They must have attacked them here.
Okay. Pirates, north of the city. Got it. They have easy access to a boat. God, that was so annoying. All right. Oh, what's the fun of a game if they make everything easy, you say? I don't want everything to be so incredibly frustrating. All right, what are we doing here? Come on. Yeah, but I want to know where all the bad guys are, too. Okay, there's some dudes. What are you? Alright, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Got some dudes over there. Animal. Okay. I got them all. Okay. Let's kill these first handful of dudes. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Is there a way I can do this without fighting all of them at once? Can we get down? Get down. Get down. I'm trying to assassinate you guys. So much for all of that. Okay, enough.
Oh,
It's coming back to me now. God, you're annoying. Okay. Might as well take all your things. Okay. Next. Was that necessary? Was it? Can we?
I see her.
Is interesting. Okay. I'm gonna go assassinating some people here, just to kind of lighten the load, if you will. Assassinated, I assume.
Huh?
Thank you, Jesus. Hey, what are you shooting at, you stupid idiot? Kept wanting me to shift my aim out this door or something. No. Shoot the thing that will attack you. I don't love killing dogs, but holy crap. Okay. Treasure somewhere. Alright, I only got one more treasure to grab. It appears to be over here. Pretty sure I've killed everybody. We're rapidly approaching the... ...56 meters. Oh. Yeah, grab everything you can. Some other treasure chest over here somewhere? In here, I guess? Is this gonna be another ridiculously hard place to find a way into? Assassin's Creed, where people don't put doors on buildings. Okay, over here, I guess. Fresh fish. Can you climb, please? Jesus Christ, it's like the only feature this game has. Climbing shit. Figure this out, please. I gotta find the professor here. -100 warrior and assassin damage? Why would I do that? Okay. Here's a bunch of crap that I'm not going to use, but it makes me kind of look at anyways. More crap I'm not going to use. And... more crap I'm not going to use. And more crap I'm not going to use. Great. Get down. Hey, puppy. You're not going to attack me? Hey, be friends. Okay. I mean, I'm happy to take all your stuff, but, like, where is... This is the exploration area, right? I assume most chickens will attack me, because that's what chickens do. Seriously looking for any kind of clues, I guess. Find and rescue Professor. I would love to. You guys seriously not going to give me any idea? There's a treasure over there. Great. I've been all over every square inch of this stupid place. And rescue Herodotus and the professor. Okay, where is the... Is there a quest marker somewhere? I have to kill this dog in order to move along here? Is that what this takes? Okay. I will just...
This better be the place.
Thank you.
built here. There sure is a lot of marble. Maybe the pirates smuggle it out of the quarry. It's worth a try.
Okay. So that was just like, I don't know how the hell I would have found just stumbling upon that. Okay. Headed to a quarry now. Alright, let's take a look at the map. Okay. If there's any synchronization points or anything I can unlock between here and there. Approaching the 2 hour mark on this stream, and I'm mostly just like, I feel like I could fit this entire adventure into a single video, so I'm gonna keep pressing on. I know those of you in Twitch land, you know, it's one thing to be watching a sort of a gameplay stream, and it's another thing to be watching the VOD on YouTube, and I don't expect for a second that people are going to flock to the VOD on YouTube, but that's where I end up stashing these things. Okay. Quarry of Korkira. Let's see how many people I've got to kill. Fair amount. Lots of dogs. Care to be killing dogs, but okay, how many of these guys can I kill? What's in here? How many of these guys can I kill quietly? I can kill that dude quietly. Maybe if I start up there, it will be easier to kill quietly. Typically, these guys don't give me a hard time as long as I stay kind of on the outskirts like this. Like, I'll run by this guy over here at the gate, and he'll be just like, whatever, you stay away from here, I don't like you. But that'll be the end of it. Whereas, if I get close enough...
The quarry. I hope I find them here.
Like, that dude is facing me, but I can probably drop down behind him. Why does everybody have... Everybody's got poison arrows for some stupid reason. I can't aim at dogs. This is a weird function of the game. I get that you like dogs and you don't want to kill dogs. I get it. But the fact that I can't aim at a dog is stupid. Okay. Okay, is everyone dead now? Everyone's sufficiently dead. Ancient tablet, loot treasure, free captive. Where is the treasure? Oh, there's treasure up there.
No. No, it can't be. Is that Herodotus?
I don't know if it's Herodotus, but I need to get some treasure. Get down! Jesus. Yeah. Get out of here.
Thank you for my freedom.
My pleasure. Alright. You. Yeah. I have the storyteller and I'll spare his life if you hand over the key. Meet the captain at the mountain near the overgrown ruins.
Poor professor. Okay. I'll come back for you. Thank the gods it wasn't Herodotus. I have to find him.
Herodotus. Okay. There's something I gotta unlock over here too, but in the meantime, let's keep our eyes on the prize. And I'll unlock sections of the map and stuff maybe off camera and take care of all that other business. But I will stick to the main storyline here so I can get in and out of this whole adventure. Relatively quickly. That is sort of one of the things that I did complain about with Odyssey, was this whole, like, you can't go too very far without, like, random animals attacking you. There's just animals that want to kill you everywhere. Okay, what do we got here? Let me guess. A bunch of thugs. As many thugs as I would have guessed. Okay, that's more like it. That's more thugs.
There's Herodotus. I need to free him.
Hello, Herodotus. Uh-oh. We're gonna be attacked.
Behind you!
You want your friend to live? Hand it over!
I don't know what you're talking about.
I just rescued him.
He's a storyteller, Mistios. He squeered like a hog. I want that key.
You have plenty of bounty around the island. Why this treasure?
Bah! Some treasure hunter you are! The most famous of all treasure hunters plundered the most valuable goods known to mortal man and hid them on Corfu. His name was lost to time, but his tale survived. He hid it away for the day his son would become a hunter like him and find the clues he left behind. But the fool died as only fools do, and the treasure turned to legend until now. The key, or he dies. That's the button.
Or I can kill all of you.
No, you don't know what the treasure contains.
Have at them, boys.
Okay, why did I kind of just killed everyone here.
I hope you said goodbye to your family.
One down. Two down. Three down.
First, hurry, Kassandra.
It's fine!
It's another artifact? You'll go mad.
I
I see the greed in your eyes.
All right, well, that's the deal, that's the deal. The hell of a boss battle you're giving me here there, buddy. Oh. Okay, nope, I need to be able to... Can play that game. Really? Super strike for the win. Ugh. You are a pain in the ass, dude. Weird.
Where did Herodotus go? And what happened to Varnavas?
This is interesting.
Keeper, do you hear me? Aletheia?
Yeah.
Is that you?
We need to talk.
Varnavas! How did you find us?
It's a little morbid, but I followed the trail of bodies and it brought me here. I tried to follow the pirates who took Herodotus, but I couldn't quite keep up.
Are you both all right?
Never mind that. Did you see that star shoot across the island? A sign from the gods, no doubt!
Not a star, Barnabas. An artifact. The letter spoke of a gold object among the treasure, so powerful, it turns men into their darkest fears.
Or into monsters, literally and metaphorically. I've fought them myself.
Surely you're joking.
I've dealt with these artifacts before. They're as dangerous as the letter said.
What mythical power! Who knows what this one's capable of?
It breaks spears, for one thing.
Are you sure? It looks like the same spear of Leonidas to me.
Trust me, something's off.
I'm sure it's fine. Allow me to fix it. I know ships aren't spears, but sea captains are good, handy men.
I appreciate the thought, but I know my spear. It's nothing like a ship.
I can't help but feel like this whole mess is my fault.
Don't.
Yeah, you're right.
I'll go see what can be done, and I'll find you two later.
Good. Why don't we go see those waterfalls you were telling me about, Barnabas?
Ah, yes. I have not yet paid my respects to Asopus. He's god of the river here, and won't be pleased with all our hubbub.
Stay safe. No more pirates.
Keeper.
Where do I go?
The tomb of Phaex, hidden in ruins. Come alone. Go west of the waterfalls. Go to the north. We'll meet there.
North.
All right, my, crossover gameplay on the Valhalla side of this thing was about 2.5 hours. We are approaching 2.5 hours here. I don't love having gameplay videos that are this long. Are there going to be hooligans over here I have to kill in order to talk to my buddy?
This is the place Alicia mentioned. Now, to find a way in. With my spear broken, I'd better be careful.
One, two, three, four, five, six. Oh, all sorts of people over here. I'll make sure. Is my spear what's sort of responsible for my... Try to do the assassinate-y way. Okay, we got one dude facing this way, one dude facing this way. I'm gonna come between the two. Hopefully kill them both. move without much fuss.
It's time!
Oh, that is exactly it. I can't use any of my special powers. Down. Okay. There's a captain and some treasure. Pretty sure almost everybody at the camp just came over and tried to kill me, so. That's right, all my little... There's still a captain floating around here somewhere? Who is left to kill? Oh, that random guy? Or girl? What am I doing over here again? Oh, I'm looking for a place to visit with my buddy. Oh, I don't have my Odin sight anymore. No wonder I couldn't search for things. I don't have any spear power. I have to, like, look for things like a normal person. Okay, doors. Cave entrances and stuff. I bet I gotta go in here.
The followers of Ares did this. Ruthless.
Very ruthless. Let me guess, snakes everywhere.
Daylight. Good.
Yep, knew that was coming. Okay. Almost certainly something down there, but let's... Oh, for crying out loud, get out of here, you asshole. Dude, stop! Okay. And I, like, there have been other places for me to go here, too, so it's not like...
Something's blocking this.
Gotta find another way around, I guess.
Yeah.
Ow. Would you? Fuck off. Okay, that's not a way. I want to take out my torch, and I don't really remember how to do it. Okay, was this just for the purpose of... Everything looks the same to me. I don't know. Is there anything over here? Swim around. Okay, for the sake of making this a little bit easier, let's equip our trusty trident so I can swim wherever the hell I want and for as long as I want. I mean, I could go 1,000 different ways down here. How am I supposed to know what the right way is? I mean, here's some crap over here. Okay. I guess I haven't gone as far as I can in that direction. So some of this is just a huge waste of time and gets me nowhere closer to where I'm supposed to be. No idea where that is. There's a random place full of scorpions. I guess the scorpions don't hurt me. Good. Here's a thing I can do. Here I am.
Something's in the way.
Is that where I just came out of? I am so confused. I think I've been over here already. No idea. So this watery area over here. Okay, so this watery area over here had lots of places I could go other than the way I went. Let me see what happens when I go a different way. Okay, so last time... Okay, I can go. I can turn this way. There's really no choice but to turn this way. Okay, they block that off. Door. Okay, so I think I went to the right. Okay, I can't go over there. Okay, there's nothing for me over here. Did I just think I had more places to go? Did I not really have more places to go? I thought I had all sorts of options and I was just choosing one path at random. Maybe this was the only way I could have gone. Maybe this was the only way I could have gone. Okay, there's nothing more over here. Random dead body. Nothing more over here. Maybe I truly went the only way I could have gone. Maybe I was convinced that I was passing up on other... Yeah, I guess I was. I guess I went the only way I could have gone. Okay. Okay. Does that do something for me? Hold on. No, let go. No, it doesn't? Okay. Need to be able to move that other one. Respawning over there. It keeps confusing me because I think I've gone everywhere. Okay, been through the water. Swam all the way over here. Thought I somehow solved this problem, but apparently did not. I'm not even sure if there's, like, any point to getting in there.
Won't budge.
Alright, so I move this out of the way to open up a little sneaky place over there. How do I get to that sneaky place over there? Is there a place over here I can come up? Oy. I keep respawning the drachme, so I'm confused about where I've been. It's like, oh, I haven't been here. There's drachme. No, no, it's the same drachme that just keeps respawning. Okay, so I keep moving. This is going to be a 3-hour stream, because I can't, I don't want to, like, do this and then do, like, another, like, 1-hour stream or a 20 minutes for the rest of it. Would you get off? So is this a place I haven't been before? Because eat shit, please. I honestly, why is this place such a frigging maze? Okay, I guess I hadn't been there before. I don't know. Now I'm utterly confused. So I don't know where I've been, where I haven't been. Everything looks exactly the same. I can't go over there. I don't know. Every place looks exactly the same to me. Okay, that's a way up and out. I can't use any of my powers, so I don't have any. I don't have the way of using whatever we call Odin's Sight in this game to try to figure out where my next clue is. Not that the clues are ever all that helpful or apparent. I do have the trident, which helps. Oh, can't go up there. Go down. Can't go that way. Gotta go this way. Or maybe not. Good thing I do have the trident, because I wouldn't have any friggin'. I'd be dead over and over and over again swimming down here. Thank goodness for bioluminescence. Dead guy. Swimming over to this place, which looks almost entirely identical to the place I was just swimming. I'm going to try going over here and see what happens. I feel like this is a place I've already been. I don't know. Did I come in this way?
I should be careful. High security here.
Thank you. Yes, this is the exact way I can. I'm all the way back to the front door. Okay. So there was nowhere else to go but straight forward here. Nowhere else to go but straight forward here. Nowhere else to go but... I went in. I swam already. I swam as far as I could possibly swim. I turned right. I think. Probably. Have I gone this way yet? Yes. I can't move that because reasons. There's a stupid thing on the other side there. I can't access the stupid other thing. Wait a minute. Can I push this in? No. Okay. So I opened up a little thing over there, but it doesn't do me any good because I can't get over there. Okay. Where haven't I been? Okay. This is that room. Go back over here. Let's see if there's anything I'm missing over here. Definitely been over here, or at least I think I have. Just respawning drachme over here to confuse me. So, go down these stairs. Snake. And... down there already. I don't know. Have I been over here? Yes, I've been over here. There's a dead snake. Here. Does that somehow help me? This. Okay. Oh, this is so maddening. Okay. All right. So that moved that out of that way. What's over here? Other than snakes and stuff.
Where could she be? I must be close by now.
That was super annoying. I just want to talk to this lady so that I can get be done with this whole mission. I'm stretching the patience of my... stretching the patience of my dedicated viewers. I'm reaching the 3-hour point.
Are you here? You found me, Keeper.
Yeah, it took me long enough.
A precaution. Mortal eyes can't see what I have to show you. Well,
really?
Before you do, I don't know what happened. I went to take an artifact like I've done before, and... can you fix it?
Unfortunately, I cannot.
There must be a way. My grandfather's spear...
is most likely useless. The spear of Leonidas was overwhelmed by the Isu energies it held. Some force in the artifact must have pushed it to its limits.
So it's gone.
Mm-hmm.
After all it's done for me.
I'm afraid so. But your powers are not limited to the spear. Your oath as keeper of the staff makes your destiny much more complex. Let me show you.
What am I looking at, exactly?
The world. The planet Earth, where you live. And on it are all its people. Good and bad, innocent and knowing, peaceful and violent. These are the places where you will find the world's Isu artifacts. They lie hidden, for now.
There's more of them? Who put them there?
They aren't there without reason. But we aren't always wise to the why and who. They serve a mysterious purpose.
What are you saying?
There is a task that lies ahead for the Keeper of the Staff, if you are willing to take it. A task that will take the rest of your mortal life. Undisturbed, the artifacts are no threat, but if found by the wrong kind, human life may be destroyed.
So, my spear has no power, and I have to leave the world I know to find more of the things that took it away? Things that turn people to monsters?
Yes, to stop more monsters from existing.
You're asking me to leave my home. To leave everyone I love.
It is a sorry fact, but that will happen no matter what you do. They're mortal. One day, they will die.
Look, I came to you to have my spear fixed. If you can't do that, then I'm leaving.
You know their power, Keeper. Their potential. Humanity does not.
I didn't ask for this! Maybe I don't want to live forever. Don't I get a say in my own fate? Forget you.
Nope.
And forget the artifacts. I'm leaving.
Consider what I've said.
Forget you and forget you too.
Okay. Spoken, and I'm being asked to find countless artifacts around the world. Forever. Happy vacation, Kassandra. This is too much. How could I ever explain this to Irodotus and Varnavas? They'd never understand. What to say when I find them? To stay hidden.
I've already killed everybody here. So listen, guys, I'm gonna have to, like, go for the rest of my life and yours. Oh, speaking of which, let's equip something more useful on land. Crying out loud. Did somebody kidnap these idiots again?
Kassandra, we have a problem.
Oh, Jesus. You have no idea.
Where's Varnavas?
He took off alone to find the object that broke your spear.
What? Has he gone mad?
I tried to explain to him it would be fruitless, but he wouldn't listen. He thought finding it was the answer.
You should have stopped him. Do you understand what that thing can do?
He wanted to help.
So he does that instead of staying out of trouble? I have to find it before Varnavas does. Malaka!
I am find sorry. You, Varnavas.
I could not stop him.
What are you thinking going after it?
All right, power corrupts all, the new quest. I'm going to stop the stream there. It has been almost 3 hours. So that is going to have to wait until our next video. And now I guess I've got at least a couple more Assassin's Creed Odyssey videos in me. I thought I'd be able to knock out this entire thing in one stream, but it just keeps going and keeps going. So we will have to catch up on the next one. Talk to you later, everyone. Bye-bye. Stay tuned for more Assassin's Creed Odyssey content, I guess.